tired.
どこ行ってたん?
Where'd you guys go?
Junes, 布とペンキ頼まれてさ。
Over to Junes. We had to go get some paint and cloth.
飾り付けのか?
Oh, for the decorations.
お疲れ様。領収書切ってもらった?
Thank you. Did you have them write you an invoice?
うん。向こうも分かってたみたいで何も言わずに書いてくれた。
Yeah, I think they understood what it was for, so they wrote it without us having to ask.
当日のことをちょっと聞いといてほしいんだけど。
There's some things I want to go over about the day of the event.
合コン喫茶のこと?
Is this about the group date cafe?
そう。花村も実行委員だし。
Yes, since Yosuke is leading the executive committee.
ね、ちょ、何それ?
Wait, what?
案出したの花村だろ?
It was your proposal, right?
マジかよ。
Are you serious?
つっても、やること受付とかだし。
Well, all you have to do is the reception.
受付済ませたら、男子と女子、数人ずつ対面で座ってもらって。
After people sign in, have a few guys and girls sit facing each other at a table.
最初は質問タイムだろうな。好きに質問してもらって。
Conduct a short session first where they ask each other questions.
30分ぐらいしたら告白タイムだな。気に入った人の番号をあげてもらうと。
After about half an hour of that, it'll be confession time. Get them to select the number of the person they like.
相手も OK したらカップル成立。おい、花村、聞いてるか?
If the other person accepts, that makes them a couple. Hey, Yosuke, you listening?
わかった。
Yeah, I hear you.
この布を丸めたら結構ボールっぽくね。
Hey, if we roll up this bit of cloth, won't it kind of be like a ball?
よし、じゃあ俺キャッチャーするぜ。
Yeah, okay, I'll be the catcher.
キャッチャーかよ。なら、花村、バッターやんね。
Why the catcher? Hey, Yosuke, wanna be the batter?
もうやけた。いいぜ、顔面返しだ、来い!
I don't give a damn anymore. I'm in. Watch me slam that ball right back into your face.
ちょっと男子、真面目にやんなさいよ。
Hey, you guys better get serious about this.
お、花村、期待してるぜ!
Hey, it's Yosuke. We're expecting great things from you.
女装コンテ、今年もやんのかよ。懲りねえな。
They're doing the cross-dressing pageant again this year? Man, they never learn, do they?
出場者書いてある。誰だよ、んな物好きや。
Ooh, some people have signed up already. Man, what idiots would want to be in this thing?
花村陽介、俺だ
Let's see, Yosuke Hanamura...
Me?!
で、それに、辰巳漢字
Wait, and 漢字辰巳?
あと、お前もだ
You're on here too!
うわ、結構多いね。去年二人とかじゃなかった?
Wow, there's a lot of contestants. Didn't we only get like two people last year?
今年多選でも強制らしいじゃん。誰かが推薦しちゃったんじゃん。
I heard this year, even if someone else signs you up, you can't back out.
それいじめだよね。いや、意外と次戦だったりして。
Well, that's not cool. Hey, but what if they did sign themselves up?
やだ、キモい。てか、割と真顔でキモいそれ。
Ew, what a disturbing thought! Seriously, that's really wrong!
誰かが推薦?
Someone else signs you up?
あいつらだ。やりやがったな!
It's them! They must have done this!
どういうことか説明してもらおうか。
You better have a damn good explanation for this.
何が?
For what?
何がじゃねえよ。女装大会。俺らの名前書いただろう。
For what, my ass? For signing us all up in the cross-dressing pageant. It was you, wasn't it?
あれか。
Oh, that thing!
リセちゃんがみんなで楽しもうよって言い出して仕方なくね。
リセちゃん started saying, let's all have fun with this, so I didn't really have a choice.
人数増えて柏木も喜んでるらしいよ。
And 柏木 seems happy too now that there's more people involved in it.
お前、女装だぞ、女装!
You little...This is cross-dressing! Cross-dressing!
先にやったのはあんたらだろう。
Well, you're the one who started it!
こっちはミスコンでることになってんだから、おあいこだよ。
It's because of you that we can't back out of the beauty pageant, so it serves you right!
それとこれとは違うだろうよ。
That's beside the point.
大丈夫。すっごく綺麗にしてあげる。ね。
Don't worry. We'll make you absolutely enchanting, okay?
そういうこと言ってんじゃねえの
!That's not what's important here.
男にはプライドってもんがあるんすよ。
It's about a man's pride, damn it!
だろ?絶対嫌だよな!
I know, right? You heard him. This is absolutely out of the question.
はいはい。もうプライドとか関係ないから。
Yeah, yeah. This has nothing to do with pride or any of that.
わかってるでしょ。名前が推薦されたら強制参加なの。
You know already, right? Once someone signs you up, you can't back out.
文句があるなら柏木先生に言いに行って。
If you got a problem with that, go talk to Ms. 柏木。
柏木が聞き入れるわけねえじゃんか。
There's no way she's gonna listen.
な、何諦めムードになってんすか。
Why are you giving up?
俺、本当嫌っすからね。
I ain't doing this. Period.
幹事君、出席日数とか大丈夫？
幹事君、are you still okay as far as the mandatory attendance policy?
あまり先生をがっかりさせない方がいいと思う。
I don't think it would be wise to disappoint a teacher too much.
先輩、さらっと怖いっすね。
You are a scary gal. You know that, 先輩?
プロデュースは私たちに任せてもらっていいしね。
Just leave it to us to dress you guys up!
リセちゃんもいいんだからさ。
リセちゃん's with us too!
綺麗になんないわけないし。
There's no way you won't turn out pretty.
絶対、綺麗になるんだろうな。
You're positive we'll be pretty?
保証する。
I guarantee it.
ちょ、何お前出る気になってんだよ。
Hey, why are you suddenly fine with this?
出るからには咲くしかないっしょ。
Well, if we gotta do this, might as well go all the way with it.
そういう男らしさ、やめてくれよ。
There's nothing manly about being a woman.
けど、俺は絶対…
I seriously refuse.
サボったら柏木は怒るだろうな。来年は幹事君と授業を受けてたりして。
Kashiwagi's sure gonna get angry if you don't show up. Maybe you and Kanji-kun can be classmates next year.
なんでこんなことになったんだ?
Why is this happening?
しらないうちに俺らイベントに全員参加かよ。
We all end up in the same boat without our consent.
どんな軍団なんだよ。
What kind of joke is this?
元は全部あんたが。
The exact same joke you pulled on us?
どうせやるなら楽しもうぜ。
If we gotta do this, might as well go all the way with it.
With group dating.
Oh,
this is so embarrassing.
そもそも人通りがあんまり。
There's not that many people passing by here in the first place.
見てってもらうには桜が必要かな。
I think we need some shills to drum up interest.
Sakura?
Shills? Who?
俺らで。
Who else is here besides us?
寒くね?
Isn't that kind of sad?
仕方ないだろ。客来ないと始まらないし。
Do we have a choice? We need customers to get the ball rolling.
人通りもあまりないんだから確実に呼び込まないとさ。
If there aren't many people passing by, we have to get the attention of the ones who are by any means necessary.
けどここにいるの5人で奇数だし。
But there's only five of us here.
チース、先輩方、様子見に来ましたよ。
Yo, how's it going? I came to check up on you... guys?
すげえタイミング!
Perfect timing!
でも男4の女2だろ?
But now we've got four guys and two girls.
お前ら、どうせ明日女装すんだろ? どっちか女の席に座れ。
Hey, you guys are cross-dressing tomorrow anyways. One of you can sit on the girls' side.
はあ、誰が
What? I'm not gonna…
あ、君がそっち行くんだ。
Oh, you're volunteering?
意外なやつだよ、まったく。
You never run out of surprises, man.
じゃあ、始め。
Well, let's get started.
始めていいよ。
You guys can start now. Will someone please start?
ベタに乗ってきやがったな、あいつ。
Man, he's really getting into this.
つか、なんなんすかこれ。
Actually, what the hell is this?
合コンの真似。
A mock group date?
じゃあ、俺から
should I lead off?
可愛い子かな。
I guess I'd like a cute girl.
お、俺は、
Well, for me,
優しくて、ちょっと、はかなげっつの?守ってあげたくなるような。
I guess, a girl that's kind and sort of fragile, you know? Someone I'd want to protect.
やべえ、なんだこれ。
Man, this is, yeah.
ほら、次、Kanji!
Hey, your turn, Kanji.
俺はその…
well, I…
ちょっとミステリアスってか、強いように見えて意外にっていうか…
I guess someone who's kind of mysterious and, looks strong, but actually kind of…
それ誰のことだよ。
Yeah, I really wonder who you're talking about.
じゃあ、彼氏にするならこの中で誰がいい?
Okay, out of the three of us here, who would you date?
だから、いきなり聞くなっつの!
Hey, I object to this line of questioning.
いいだろう、別に。はい、里中さんから。
Oh, don't worry. Alright, let's start with you, Chie-san.
well?
Me? Who would I choose to date?
無理だよ、そういう話は。
Well, that's private.
だよね。
Isn't it?
じゃあ次だね。彼氏にするなら誰?だって。
Okay, your turn. Who would you want to date?
やっめろそのノリ、怖えっつの。
Okay, we get it. You're good at role playing. Now quit it. You're creeping me out.
愛の形はそれぞれとか俺に言ってた気が。
There are many forms of love. Didn't you tell me something like that?
ない、ない。
No, not at all.
まあ頼りがいがあるし、そこそこかっこいいってのは認めるけどね。
Well, I admit I'm pretty dependable and decent looking, right?
Huh.
合コン喫茶失敗だな。
Mark it. The group date cafe is officially a failure.
たったいま。ああ、疲れた。
どこ行ってたん？
ジュネス、布とペンキ頼まれてさ。
飾り付けのか。
お疲れ様。領収書切ってもらった？うん。向こうも分かってたみたいで、何も言わずに書いてくれた。
当日のことをちょっと聞いといてほしいんだけど。
合コン喫茶のこと？
そう、花村も実行委員だし。
ね、ちょ、何それ。
案出したの花村だろ。
マジかよ。
つってもやること受付とかだし、受付済ませたら男子と女子数人ずつ対面で座ってもらって、最初は質問タイムだろうな。好きに質問してもらって30分ぐらいしたら告白タイムだな。気に入った人の番号をあげてもらうっと。相手も OK したらカップル成立。おい花村、聞いてるか？
分かった。
この布を丸めたら結構ボールっぽくね。
よし、じゃあ俺キャッチャーするぜ。
キャッチャーかよ。なら花村バッターやんね。
もうやけた。いいぜ、顔面返しだ、来い。
ちょっと男子、真面目にやんなさいよ。
お、花村、期待してるぜ。
女装コンテ、今年もやんのかよ。懲りねえな。お、出場者書いてある。誰だよ、んな物好きや。
花村陽介。
俺だ。で、それに、辰巳寛治。あと、お前もだ。
うわ、結構多いね。去年2人とかじゃなかった？
今年多選でも強制らしいじゃん。誰かが推薦しちゃったんじゃん。
それいじめだよね。いや、意外と次選だったりして。
やだ、キモーい。てか、割と真顔でキモい。それ
誰かが推薦？あいつらだ、やりやがったな。
どういうことか説明してもらおうか。
何が？
何がじゃねえよ、女装大会。俺らの名前書いただろう。
ああ、あれか。リセちゃんがみんなで楽しもうよって言い出して仕方なくね。人数増えて柏木も喜んでるらしいよ。
お前、女装だぞ、女装。
先にやったのはあんたらだろう。こっちはミスコン出ることになってんだから、お愛子だよ。
それとこれとは違うだろうよ。
大丈夫、すっごく綺麗にしてあげるね。
そういうこと言ってんじゃねえの。
男にはプライドってもんがあるんすよ。
だろ、絶対嫌だよな。
はいはい、もうプライドとか関係ないから。分かってるでしょ、名前が推薦されたら強制参加なの。文句があるなら柏木先生に言いに行って。
柏木が聞き入れるわけねえじゃんか。
何諦めムードになってんすか。俺
ほんと嫌っすからね。
カンジ君、出席日数とか大丈夫？あまり先生をがっかりさせない方がいいと思う。
先輩、さらっと怖いっすね。
プロデュースは私たちに任せてもらっていいしね。リセちゃんもいいんだからさ、綺麗になんないわけないし。
絶対綺麗になるんだろうな。
保証する。
ちょ、何お前出る気になってんだよ。
出るからには策しかないっしょ。
そういう男らしさやめてくれよ。けど俺は絶対
サボったら柏木怒るだろうな。来年は幹事君と授業を受けてたりして。
なんでこんなことになったんだ。知らないうちに俺らイベントに全員参加かよ。どんな軍団なんだよ。
元は全部あんたが。
どうせやるなら楽しもうぜ。
これ
そもそも人通りがあんまり。
見てってもらうには桜が必要かな。
桜？
俺らで。
寒くね？
仕方ないだろ、客来ないと始まらないし、人通りもあまりないんだから確実に呼び込まないとさ。
けど、ここにいるの5人で奇数だし。
チース！先輩方、様子見に来ましたよ。
すげえタイミング。
でも、男4の女2だろ。
お前ら、どうせ明日女装すんだろ。どっちか女の席に座れ。
はぁ、あ、誰が。
君がそっち行くんだ。
意外なやつだよ、まったく。
じゃ、始め。始めていいよ。開始してくれ。
ベタに乗ってきやがったな、あいつ。
つか、なんなんすかこれ。
合コンの真似。
じゃあ俺から。かわいい子かな。
お、俺は優しくてちょっと儚げっつの、守ってあげたくなるような。やべえ、なんだこれ。ほら、次漢字。
俺はそのちょっとミステリアスってか、強いように見えて意外にっていうか。
それ誰のことだよ。
じゃあ彼氏にするならこの中で誰がいい？
だからいきなり聞くなっつの。
いいだろ別に。はい、里中さんから。
その、
私、彼氏にするには、無理だよ、そういう話は。
だよね。
じゃあ次だね。彼氏にするなら誰？だって。
やめろそのノリ、怖えっつの。
愛の形はそれぞれとか俺に言ってた気が。
ないない。まあ頼りがいがあるし、そこそこかっこいいってのは認めるけどね。
先輩、盛り上がってま、せんね。じゃあまた。
合コン喫茶、失敗だな。
Where'd you guys go?
Over to Jeunesse. We had to go get some paint and cloth.
Oh, for the decorations.
Thank you. Did you have them write you an invoice?
Yeah, I think they understood what it was for, so they wrote it without us having to ask.
There's some things I want to go over about the day of the event.
Is this about the group date cafe?
Yes, since Yosuke's leading the executive committee.
Wait, what?
It was your proposal, right?
Are you serious?
Well, all you have to do is the reception. After people sign in, have a few guys and girls sit facing each other at a table, conduct a short session first where they ask each other questions. After about half an hour of that, it'll be confession time. Get them to select the number of the person they like. If the other person accepts, that makes them a couple. Hey, Yosuke, you listening?
Yeah, I hear ya.
Hey, if we roll up this bit of cloth, won't it kind of be like a ball? Yeah, okay, I'll be the catcher.
Why the catcher? Hey, Yosuke, wanna be the batter?
I don't give a damn anymore. I'm in. Watch me slam that ball right back into your face.
Hey, you guys better get serious about this.
Hey, it's Yosuke. We're expecting great things from you.
They're doing the cross-dressing pageant again this year? Man, they never learn, do they?
Ooh, some people have signed up already.
Man, what idiots would want to be in this thing?
Let's see, Yosuke Hanamura...
Me?!
Wait, and Kanji Tatsumi? You're on here too!
Wow, there's a lot of contestants. Didn't we only get like two people last year?
I heard this year, even if someone else signs you up, you can't back out.
Well, that's not cool. Hey, but what if they did sign themselves up?
Ew, what a disturbing thought! Seriously, that's really wrong!
Someone else signs you up? It's them! They must have done this!
Damn good explanation for this.
For what?
For what, my ass? For signing us all up in the cross-dressing pageant. It was you, wasn't it?
Oh, that thing!
Rise-chan started saying, let's all have fun with this, so I didn't really have a choice. And Kashiwagi seems happy too now that there's more people involved in it.
You little... This is cross-dressing!Cross-dressing!
Well, you're the one who started it! It's because of you that we can't back out of the beauty pageant, so it serves you right!
That's beside the point.
Don't worry. We'll make you absolutely enchanting, okay?
That's not what's important here.
It's about a man's pride, damn it!
I know, right? You heard him. This is absolutely out of the question.
Yeah, yeah, this has nothing to do with pride or any of that. You know already, right? Once someone signs you up, you can't back out. If you got a problem with that, go talk to Ms. Kashiwagi.
There's no way she's gonna listen.
Why are you giving up? I ain't doing this, period.
Kanji-kun, are you still okay as far as the mandatory attendance policy? I don't think it would be wise to disappoint a teacher too much.
You are a scary gal. You know that, Senpai?
Just leave it to us to dress you guys up. Risa-chan's with us too. There's no way you won't turn out pretty.
You're positive we'll be pretty?
I guarantee it.
Hey, why are you suddenly fine with this?
Well, if we gotta do this, might as well go all the way with it.
There's nothing manly about being a woman. I seriously refuse.
Kashiwagi's sure gonna get angry if you don't show up. Maybe you and Kanji-kun can be classmates next year.
Why is this happening? We all end up in the same boat without our consent. What kind of joke is this?
The exact same joke you pulled on us?
If we gotta do this, might as well go all the way with it.
Come in for a first-hand experience with group dating.
Oh, this is so embarrassing. There's not that many people passing by here in the first place.
I think we need some shills to drum up interest.
Shills? Who?
Who else is here besides us?
Isn't that kind of sad?
Do we have a choice? We need customers to get the ball rolling. If there aren't many people passing by, we have to get the attention of the ones who are by any means necessary.
But there's only five of us here.
Yo, how's it going? I came to check up on you... guys?
Perfect timing!
But now we've got four guys and two girls.
Eh, you guys are cross-dressing tomorrow anyways. One of you can sit on the girls' side.
What? I'm not gonna...
Oh, you're volunteering?
You never run out of surprises, man.
Well, let's get started. You guys can start now. Will someone please start?
Man, he's really getting into this.
Actually, what the hell is this?
A mock group date?
Should I lead off? I guess I'd like a cute girl.
Well, for me, I guess a girl that's kind and sort of fragile, you know? Someone I'd want to protect. Man, this is, yeah... Hey, your turn, Kanji.
Well, I guess someone who's kind of mysterious. And looks strong, but actually kinda...
Yeah, I really wonder who you're talking about. Okay, out of the three of us here, who would you date?
Hey, I object to this line of questioning.
Oh, don't worry. All right, let's start with you, Chie-san.
Huh? Wait, well?
Me? Who would I choose to date? Well, that's private.
Isn't it?
Okay, your turn. Who would you want to date?
Okay, we get it. You're good at role-playing. Now quit it. You're creeping me out.
There are many forms of love. Didn't you tell me something like that?
No, not at all. Well, I admit I'm pretty dependable and decent-looking, right?
Senpai, how are you doing? Well, see ya.
Mark it. The group date cafe is officially a failure.